This notice appeared in the window of a coat store in Nottingham, England. We've been established for over 100 years and have been pleasing and displeasing customers ever since. We have made money and lost money, suffered the effects of cold nationalization, coat rationing, government control, and bad prayers. We have been cussed and discussed, messed about, lied to, held up, robbed, and swindled. The only reason we stay in business is to see what happens next. I think there's a part of God who does just that. Let's see what we're going to do next. But there's always that invitation, deep within whatever may happen, to return to right relationship, to recognize God's grace, and grace, and grace. Not just a little, not for just some folk, but for everyone. We get caught up in the pointing of fingers and of saying, those kind of people aren't acceptable, or those kind of people don't deserve. And we fail to recognize that we are those people the minute we make that kind of judgment. So the invitation continues. Return to faithfulness. Recognize God's grace and mercy that abounds. The apocryphal saying of Martin Luther, I believe, is sin boldly so that grace may abound. Remember that we all fall short of the glory of God, but God does not ask for the invitation back, but continues to invite us, continues to reach out to us, continues to call us his beloved children. Amen.